Stress and strain are part of my daily life. Yoga transformed me and gave me relief. That's why I practice yoga regularly.
June 21st, International Day of Yoga. Yoga. Live life to its full potential.